Hi, Ocean Explorers! Welcome back to Lily's Ocean Classroom. Last time, we learned why the ocean is salty. Remember, tiny bits of rock and minerals wash into the sea. But today, I have a new mystery. These waves never stop moving. Who tells them to roll and crash like that? Are there secret sea creatures pushing them around? Let's find out! The biggest reason the ocean moves like this is something we can feel but not see. The wind! When the wind blows across the surface of the ocean, it gives a tiny push to the water, transferring energy. Each push creates a small ripple that grows into a wave. So, when the wind is strong or blows for a long time, waves get bigger! But wind isn't the only thing making waves. The moon and the sun help too! The moon's gravity pulls on Earth's oceans. That's what makes tides! Big changes in tides can create giant moving waves that we call tidal waves. So we have two kinds of motion, wind waves and tidal waves. Cool, right? Let's take a closer look at what's really moving in a wave. See how each drop of water just bobs up and down? The water doesn't travel all the way to shore. Only the energy does. The stronger the wind, the more energy is passed along, and the bigger the waves become. So next time you see a wave rolling in, remember, you're really watching energy in motion. Let's review what we learned today. Energy, power that makes things move. Wave, the moving shape of water caused by energy. Wind, air in motion that pushes water. Gravity, the force that pulls water and creates tides. What gives ocean waves their energy? Fish, wind, rain, salt. You're right, wind. Now it's your turn. Don't forget to download your worksheets below to keep learning at home or in class. See you on our next adventure, explorers.